Wake, come back. Wake, come back. I want to talk to
hey,
you.
Hey, pal, what's up? You've seen those super mutants and their appetite? There's no way Big Town will survive with them around. From the look of things, I'd say a super mutant set. I dragged myself here from Lamplight. I didn't believe all the stories about Big Town, but I wasn't about to let everyone out. A few dozen attacks on the town later, and here I am. Almost an ingredient in a super mutant chili cook-off. If those muties try to take me again,
watch the wastes. There's nothing here but the injured wind up in. Bye.
All right, what next? Find out what Pinkerton at Rivet City. Okay. Lamplight Caverns for a way into Vault 87. Check my rads. Was that a bird that I just saw flying? No idea. Okay, well, now I'm going the right way. How about that? You guys okay? Okay. Am I leaving right as you're about to die or something? Don't want you to die. At least the dogs have the dog meat. Jesus. Hold on, guys. I'm gonna alt tab. Alright, continue. Hopefully that fixes the slight issue I was having with CPU usage. Oh yeah, I was going to change the weapon I'm using here. To sure, hunting rifle. It can shoot long distances. It's got, maybe not great, but it's got okay damage. The only better damage guns that I have are, you know, shotguns and stuff like that. Stuff you gotta get up close for, or it's like the fucking Fat Man or whatever. Wandering the wastes. Sugar bombs! Oh, you can't actually get out of here from here. Okay. Have to go around. Jesus Christ. All right. Aid. Ramen steak. Now then, what were we doing again? Oh yeah. Thank God we saved that doctor and got all those stim packs, am I right? See? It was a good idea to do that first. Just hear a bunch of explosions. That's good news. Yeah, as I figured. You know what? I'll keep the laser rifle open for now. That went better than expected. I thought maybe it was going to follow me. At least I know that if I ever need fucking food, I can just... And I'm in the wastelands, I can just fucking kill some of those fuckers. Yeah! Are we there yet? Jesus. Ugh. whatever. Can definitively say worth it. Aid. Mole rat meat. Blood fly meat. That'll do for now. Scratch an itch. I see a little light. Lamplight, perhaps? You know, you never know. It doesn't hurt to check.
There, mister.
Yes?
Now take another step, or we'll blow your fucking head off. You're big, and I don't have any big friends. You better just go out the way you came. You don't want to go there. That's where the monsters are. We got pretty good at keeping them out. Probably better than you could do. The big ones. You know, the ones that sort of look like people, except they're all wrong. Yeah, I do. But it's through Little Lamplight, and you're not getting into Little Lamplight. Guess you better find some other way, Mungo. Hell no! No Mungos allowed! Well, okay, but you better not be...
That went better than expected. Well, that was easy.
There's nothing happy about it. This is the worst day of my life.
It's time to go. You know the rules.
Wow! What luck! I'm Sticky. Forget these little kids. I'll take you to Big Town where the Mungos... I mean, where the grown-up. Big Town. Well, at least when they grow up and out, I can show you the way. There's no reason to waste your time with a bunch of snot-nosed kids. Yeah, I got lots of caps.
I don't believe that for a second.
But they, they're at Big Town, so take me to... I'll wait for... Oh, I forgot I had that on. You have? I mean, of course you have. It's an awesome place. Why won't you...
What the hell is RJ thinking, letting a damn Mungo like you in here? So who are you working with? Answer up! Well, if you're sticking around, you ought to know that I'm Princess, and I call the shots around. And don't forget it, Mungo.
It's Lord of the fucking Flies around here.
We don't go there. It's bad back there. Ask the mayor. It's so dull. Practically nothing ever tries to come through the back gate anymore, so I never get... I wish I was at the front gate, but RJ specifically put me back here. Up front, at least there's a chance I can shoot some unwanted... Which could... could have been a lot of reasons. Maybe he had a weapon drawn, and looked like... Maybe I just decided I didn't like... I don't need to explain myself to you. In fact, don't...
Whoa, are we letting Mungos in now? Didn't hear any shots, so I'm guessing you're not here to raid us. And if you're not here to raid us, you might just have brought something cool for us, see? So who? In that case, I'm Nicknick, which is to say, I collect a lot of stuff, and sometimes trade it for other stuff. Well, my name was... Not everything has to be real complex, see? Oh boy, you...
My kid, or this kid, is gonna be fucking fixing my stuff. Really? Fuck no. None of those are worth it. Nope.
Where to? You You can only get there through Murder Pass, and we keep guards there to keep the little kids out. But if you want to have a look, it's north of the stupid... You know that office building near the entrance? When Lucy's at work in there, whenever I'm at my treasure trove in the souvenir shop, I sell whatever... Right here. Okay. All right. Are you okay?
Hey, are we letting Mungos in now? Didn't hear a scuffle.
Stop calling me a Mungo, you fucking racist.
So, what's so cool about you, Fancy Pants? Must be a pretty good reason for you to get let in, see? Always good to hear, but not... See, I collect a lot of stories, and sometimes trade them to keep the others amused. Morale's... Well, technically, mostly that involves making sure people are happy and not getting into trouble. You can't very well keep the peace if you've already... So, bam! Prepared? Not... Noah. Know a place where I can get some food? Gee, thanks. I have to admit, most of them aren't really funny. They're more like a tradition. Most of them were passed down from this book we found down back, called Vault Boy's Big Book of Laughs for Kids. They're not really funny. Oh, we've got lots of funny incidents. Like when Sammy shot the raider who thought he was a girl. That, but we don't really get a lot of news stories from outside. The scav teams spend all their time hidden, so they don't get much news, see? I'd sure like to hear more tales from the great big outdoors myself. Oh, really? So you're like a three looking for your... Any... Wow. I mean, that is to say... So... That makes sense. Well, tech...
I want to tell more stories.
They're more...
Holy crap,
they're
just
not
keep doing
really
that.
Funny. Oh, but I'd sure... Well, if you... Well, when people started calling Nikki by his new name, I needed one too, see? If you're twins, it just... There's a... Okay. Okay. Do you ever dream about monsters? I do. Later.
Watch it. You're big.
This place kind of looks like, Wookiee village and that one.
Watch it.
Star Wars game. I have no idea where to go. Data, local map. Can't go this way. This is the way I need to go. Oh. Well then.
Watch it.
Are we going back the way we came? Where are we supposed to go? Guess I went the wrong way. How do I get out of here? Oh. I cannot use this now?
Well, if it isn't the magnet. We don't go there.
Have to talk to the guy first.
Watch it.
Kid, I should say.
watch it.
Mayor. Oh, Mayor, oh, Mayor. I need to get back there.
Watch it.
Mr. Mayor.
Hey.
Who are you? What do you... If you convinced Arj... I'm Lucy, the doctor here. That means I handle the funerals, too. So much as look at a kid the wrong...
Medical treatment from a kid.
And here, I thought Zips... For 50 caps, I can help you get over that. Otherwise... Okay, this should flush you out...
Thanks.
Okay, you should be fine. There's always one big... And way back when, someone figured out that some of the plants and fungus around... The little ones don't like to eat their veggies, but they don't like to be sick either. Well, we all know the basics. Combat first aid, you know? But I've got the most experience at the... Bumble's been learning the most about the more complex parts of cutting and sewing. People, of course, now she just needs to... It is, especially for dealing with the low-level radiation we all get from the water. The fungus just soaks it... But it doesn't help the rickets that keep hitting the younger lamplighters. Believe it or not, I can make a treatment for that from extract... Actually, if you can talk MacReady into it, I'd be glad to trade some fungus for buff out, but he'd have to... Well, you can only get there through, but if you want to have a look, okay.
I know they don't take care if you take, like, the little things. That's what I was gonna do. I'm gonna look at quest notes.
My name is Carrie Delaney. I teach fourth grade at the Early Dawn Elementary School in Washington, D.C. Yesterday, October 23rd, 2077, Half the school went on a field trip to Lamplight Cavern. We were packing up to leave when everything went crazy. The cave started shaking, the lights went out, the kids started screaming. My God! Mr. Pollock went outside to see what was going on. When he came back in, he told us what he saw. Clouds. Mushroom clouds.
2077.
Finally happened.
It was supposed to be have happened in like the 1950s.
We're all okay. If you can call being stuck in a cave with 82 terrified kids okay. Alive, anyway. I don't know what the hell we're going to do. It's been 4 days. Claudia went out this morning to look around and never came back. Then Mr. Cobb went out to look for her, and he never came back. So now there's only me, two other teachers, two of the parents who were chaperoning, and a few of the cavern staff. All these poor kids. We've got enough food and water to last for a while, I guess. But after that, I just don't know. We can't stay in here forever, can we?
Interesting. I need to gain access. Where's the mayor?
Whoa. Are you a ra- 'Cause if you are... Did you live in the old vault below? I thought nobody lives down there now. Mayor doesn't let us go down there because when they went, you don't look like someone who didn't come back. It's just not my fault. Lucy says. Bye.
Mongo, Mongo smells like dongo.
Kid, shut the fuck up. Can I get... I need to be able to get through there, but they won't let me open the gate, so...
Hey! Mungo, Mungo smells like dungo.
So you get in, but you don't make any trouble in here. Good. Yeah, I'll bet you've heard, but yeah, the cave fungus, sure. It's good for food and medicine, and it's the main fucking reason we've stayed alive down here. So, you want a slice of that gray-green gold, huh? Sure, right. And we'll just trust you to bring us plenty of clean food and medicine. No. Organized? Have you walked around this place? It's pure anarchy. We can't all stay here forever, so we've all got to leave eventually. So we have a good time while we're here. And the occasional ruthless little bastard like me... Make sure it doesn't fall apart for the other kids.
Who has the children in order for them to continue to propagate? I don't know.
It's not that complex. Any kid can say they want to be mayor here. It's just that most don't want to bother with the... Most of the time, they last until the kids get tired of them. Then they get kicked out on their ass by the new mayor. One only lasted 5 minutes. Of course, I've kept this place going strong for 3 years. To most kids, that makes me mayor for fucking life. Fine by me, I say. People change when they grow up, and we don't trust mungos living down here. So we leave for a place called Big Town before... At least that's the line Joseph teaches. But really, we simply don't have enough... So, I've got to exile some to avoid ruining the whole town. I'm MacReady. I run Little Lamplight because... What do I look... You don't want to go there. We got pretty good at... Yeah, I do. It's through Murder Pass. It's the only way that works, yeah. The other door hasn't worked since before I was here. Computer's busted and not even Joseph can make it work. I'm the mayor, not a... Maybe he's back there by the door. You sure about that? It's scary in there. Even I don't... Okay. Come on, let's get the gate.
Let's do this. Murder Pass, they calls it. If that's the case, then... Aha. What the hell are super mutant brutes doing here? How did they get here? What the fuck's going on? Fuck me! Oops. Meant to get... Since I'm here, here we go. Oh, for fuck's sake, really? Fuck this, I'm going back to the very beginning of this whole mess. Alright, now I'm gonna get out. No. combat shotgun, baby. Shotgun diplomacy. No wonder people die when they come down here. That went so much better, by the way. Fuck. Thank you. Nope. That was a horrible shot. That was the worst shot ever. And that was the game freezing. Thankfully, I'm pretty sure I thank you. Pretty sure I saved there pretty close to when that happened. Let's keep going. Last saved game. Oh, good. Ow. Don't do that.
Ow.
Fuck. Maybe it is time to get a better weapon out. Better, but it didn't. Weapons. Switch to fuck me, fuck no! I've doomed myself. My only hope, I think, is if I fucking use this. Fuck's sake. This isn't gonna go well. Well, I'm glad I got all those stim packs that I can immediately use, because I'm gonna die if I don't. Impacts. And here I was complaining. Huh. Silly Stoud. Alright. Oh, fuck yeah. That was awesome. There's nothing up here. That took like 50 damage away, and it... Well, glad I moved. I think I'm seeing a pattern with those fucking... about changing this one because I'm running out of fucking ammo on that. All right. That was the Masters, so hopefully there aren't many more, you know what I mean? Oh yay, the vault! I really wish I didn't have to pee right now. I'm gonna pee. Oh. Fuck. Nope. Fuck that. I'm gonna go back this way. I'm totally gonna go pee after I do all of this shit again. All right. Burbank.